for Don Valley East.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to highlight the continued efforts of our government to strengthen Canada-Sri Lanka relations. Canada and Sri Lanka have enjoyed diplomatic relations since 1950, and we continue to build on this relationship. For example, our Minister of Foreign Affairs recently visited Sri Lanka. This was to support and promote constitutional reform, economic development, as well as transitional justice and reconciliation. This was a follow-up to the commitment that Sri Lanka has made in the United Nations Human Rights Council resolution, which was co-sponsored by Canada. Sri Lanka is a fragile democracy, and our government continues to support the timely reform process and strengthen democracy and peaceful pluralism for all Sri Lankans. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The Honourable Member for Chilliwack.